The whistleblower is being dishonest about this. He says, your questions about allegations contained in the FD-1023 relate to an ongoing investigation. I can't say anything about that at this time. Sincerely, U.S. Prosecutor David Weiss. So, you see here, we're not learning much. I mean, he's confirming a couple things for us, certainly. That he had discussions about all of this and FOIA requests from other organizations like Heritage. But it is an interesting response saying, I haven't even asked for it. You guys are saying I didn't have it or I didn't do the thing. I didn't bring charges. I was objected to flying. My okay, so are you done with this case then? The whistleblower's teams responded. They say, here's the statement from IRS Supervisory Special Agent Gary Shapley's team. On the Weiss letter, the Judiciary Committee in the Senate, it was the they said U.S. Attorney David Weiss's stories to the Judiciary. As a practical matter, it makes no difference whether Weiss requested special counsel or special counsel. Under no circumstances, should the process have included the word of the court to the subject's father.
Okay.
So who's lying here? David Weiss. or Gary Shadley, who documented the whole thing in writing an email to his boss. It was actually part of the investigation. Very strange things happen. And Congress is not lying. Here is what James Comer said in response to Dr. Galbraith's prosecutor by Biden.
Guy that popped up out of it.
Even Devin Archer. you're asking, so you have evidence to provide by the reasonable to ask your scheme. They can have the FBI agents and the FBI comes in to say it's Russian disinformation. See the Democrats say, see, the FBI said it.
Show has purpose to dig into this and more.
All right, my friends, that is it for us on the day. We covered some good ground. We got a lot of updates about what's going on with David Weiss, congressional investigation. You know, conservatives are suing to get access to some of the data that the DOJ is covering up and to delay that plea deal. Government's objecting the Trump prosecution, and a bunch of these lefty groups are trying to get Trump off the ballot using the insurrection clause. So that is